Hi,
Tom.
teacher.
Hi, Tom. Good evening. How are you today, Tom?
I'm fine.
That's nice to hear. Oh, where are you? Oh, I'm sorry, Tom. I cannot hear you.
Near my house.
Oh, so you are in your house. I see.
Near my house is my grandmother's house.
Oh, you are in your grandmother's house. Oh, hi! Lala, right? Lala?
You say right.
Yes, hi Lala! It's nice to see you again. Oh, it's so cute! Hi Lala! Oh, I miss my dog. Hello there, Lala. Ow!
It's so cute.
Yes, you're Oh, it's quite naughty. All right, Tom. So, Tom, let's continue our previous discussion, shall we? Oh, by the way, Tom, did you already eat your dinner? That's nice. Okay, so Tom, on here, we have to choose and complete the chart. Write the sentence using be verb, okay, and use be verb when necessary. So Tom, be verb, those are the words like is, am, are. Okay, those are be verb. So I'll give you an example. Okay, for example, the number one, go out to eat. So let's cross out go out to eat. Go out to eat on my mom's birthday. So Tom, the word like, you can use it twice. Okay? Okay, Tom, you may now start. Hello, Tom. Do you understand what we were gonna do? Yes, Tom. I cannot hear you, dear. Do you understand what are you going to do?